Hi, I'm Dave, Access Rock. We are at Sweden Rock Festival, and we talk to Mark from Accept.
Hello.
How are you today?
I am well. How are you?
Very well.
Having a good day?
Yes, of course. It's sunny and...
It's gorgeous weather.
Of course.
Couldn't ask for more, right?
No, right. How many times have you played Sweden Rock?
This is my second time.
The second time. Okay, that's good.
I'm sure Accept's been here numerous times, but...
Yeah.
Second time for me.
Yeah, perfect. You've been out on tour since... Well, more or less, I think, since I joined the band,
we've been on tour. Yeah. But we took a little break for the holidays, and now we're back out doing the festival circuit. So,
okay.
And which is quite nice because you don't play every day.
No.
So get to in smell the roses, so to speak, a little bit, you know, and have a good time.
Some countries,
yeah,
or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
If you had to choose, festivals or your own shows?
This summer, just festivals.
Well, yeah. Which one would you prefer? Which is the best?
You have to do both. I mean, it's nice to do your own tour and be the headliner, and you know, and you're in control of everything. Festivals, you tend to lose control of some of things you would like to have control of, but still, you get to play to so many people.
Oh.
You get to see so many bands, and it's a whole different feel, you know. So you want to do both. I do, you know.
You did a great show at Göta Källare in Stockholm before the holidays, right?
That was, was that last winter?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think so.
Fall, winter.
Probably,
I should remember.
Before the holidays.
I was there with my camera, but
right.
It was great.
Yep, and thank you very much.
What an enormous energy you all have on stage.
We're not bad for a bunch of old guys, huh? What the heck? let's call it like it is here. So.
No, really. It's just, how do you do it?
I don't know. It's the music, you know. You feel it. You just get up there and it kind of takes over. And you just, you know, you got to try and stay in shape as well. But it's part of the deal.
Mm.
If we're not gonna put energy into it, why are we doing it? You know.
Sure. True. You are right now gathering materials for a documentary about Accept.
Yes,
right?
That'll be called Acceptology. We're also shooting footage for a live DVD.
Yeah.
And working on a new record at the same time.
Why
so
not?
Because
why not?
You know, we're not getting any younger. So strike while the iron's hot, so they say.
Yeah. Because the last two records since the reunion with you has been received enormously well.
They really have. Couldn't ask for more.
No.
So.
And now also, when you kind of think about it, it's like, because Stefan Kaufman is kind of gathering the material for the documentary.
He is.
So it's kind of like you are tying together the knots.
The past and the
right?
And the present. Well, you know, you can't change the past.
No.
Those guys are as much a part of this band as we are, so you know, they really, you know, when you think about it, so it's you have to embrace the past and just move forward. That's all you can do.
Sure. Up and coming record.
Yes.
What are the plans? Are you?
Well, we're
throwing in a female vocalist as well.
Oh, well, I don't know.
What are you doing? Some jazz.
Yeah. Definitely jazz.
Yeah, except jazz.
I think a little more of what we've been doing, you know?
Yeah.
I think we might try and step away from the war theme a little bit on this one. But but other than that, I think you're going to hear more of the same, you know?
If
it ain't broke, don't fix it.
Mm-hmm.
Exactly.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the way I look at it.
So more love, less war.
Hey, that'd be nice. That would be nice.
You're bringing the Italian thing.
There's
right?
Lots of topics out there. So
yeah.
You know, plenty of things that have already caught our eyes, so to speak. So we just gather information and we try to feed it back out. So
perfect. Can I ask you what is your favorite Accept song to sing?
Wow, that's so hard to say because I like so many of them. I guess now at this point it's probably Teutonic Terror. Because you know, when we do that, it's normally
people
now it's
go,
towards the end of the show, and the crowd just goes nuts. So, as you'll see in a little bit.
Yeah.
So.
Well, I have seen it.
So I'd have to say that's my favorite.
Okay. Any song you feel like Can you say stuff like that?
Well, I'm sure I could. But none, in the set that we're playing right now, no.
No.
Nothing.
Who
nothing. I like
the set?
Doing them all. No, we all kind of sit down and powwow about it. But I mean, we've done, you know, a lot of the older material and stuff that I don't think they ever did.
No.
And, you know, we see what works and what doesn't. And, when you know, when we're done with this Stalingrad tour, I think then we'll sit down and take another look at the old stuff and come up with a whole nother batch, you know, and we'll have a new record to choose from and three of these. So it's, you know, and the set list will change. It's going to evolve.
Of course.
As the band does.
Of course.
So,
When can we expect this new record?
Hopefully next year. I mean, we're talking about going back to the studio the end of this year, so.
Okay. That would be very cool.
So hopefully we go from there.
Ah,
we shall see.
Is recording an album with Accept, does it take a long time? Is it?
Well, we spent quite a bit of time on Blood of the Nations. A lot less time on Stalingrad because we had a deadline. We really didn't have a deadline. We didn't even have a record deal when we recorded Blood of the Nations.
Oh, cool.
We recorded it and went and shopped it. So, so it was a little different situation. I'm hoping that we take a little bit more time this time.
Okay.
So, because it's a little less pressure that way.
Sure.
So, but no, it's really not. I mean, it's not long as far as, you know, sitting down and actually playing the tracks once we know where we are and we have, you know, all the ducks in a row, it bangs it out pretty fast. So it all goes quickly.
Who comes with what? Who says, yeah, I got a riff here? And
a lot of times Peter and Wolf will sit down and they'll come up with riff ideas and almost complete songs, and then they'll throw them to me and maybe have an idea for a hook or maybe not. And then I'll sit down and usually just take it from there and write the lyrics. So. Normally, that's the way it goes. Hi, I'm Mark Tornello from Accept, and this is Access Rock Live at Sweden Rock 2013. Be there or be square.